A bill that would regulate the massage industry is being heard before the House Committee on Corporations today. It was filed by Pawtucket Representative Carlos Tobon. He hopes it will eliminate the underground brothel problem in Rhode Island. The parlors are legal in Rhode Island, but many have been shut down for illicit behavior, such as prostitution.